Well, a beautiful Friday to wrap up the work week throughout the Sunrise Side. Great weather overall, just a good amount of sunny skies. Thank you for tuning in to your Friday evening weathercast. Temperatures warming up about at least a good 2 to 3 degrees compared to yesterday. 67 degrees in Atlanta and Mayo, 68 in Harrisville, 69 in Alpena. Cool spot is 64 degrees in Roger City. Those winds starting to see a bit of a variety when it comes to the directions, but relatively lighter than what we've seen the last couple of days, that's for sure, averaging between 5 to 10 miles per hour. And here are some of those wind directions out of the east or even out of the southeast at 5 from Tawas all the way to Harrisville, 6 out of the north in Alpena going inland, a bit more straight out of the south at 6 in Mayo, 5 in West Branch. But overall, bubble of no trouble, really in control throughout the entire state of Michigan, pretty much producing cloud-free skies throughout the state. Most of the clouds are well towards the west into parts of Minnesota and Wisconsin, and there's actually even some thunderstorms into parts of North Dakota. So that for as in the meantime, though, high pressure begins to slide towards the east, and as high pressure begins to slide towards the east, we're going to start seeing change in those winds. Now for tonight, we're going to still deal with another repeat of that radiational cooling and the chance for some patchy frost to develop towards the interior, so make sure to protect those sensitive crops and vegetation. But as high pressure makes its way towards the east, winds shift out of the south. That's going to allow for a bit of humidity to return and eventually some cloudiness, especially more so as we get towards Sunday. Now, by the time we get towards Sunday, there's a low pressure that's going to come out of the plains into the Great Lakes, and that's going to increase the shower chances throughout the UP. For us on Sunday, we'll go from mostly sunny early in the morning to eventually partly sunny by the evening, and then better shot of rain possible on Monday. But this low pressure, though, is just going to slide its way towards the south, just keep us a bit more on the cloudier side of things as we begin the work week with a couple of hit and miss showers. Now we're beach and boating for the weekend. Overall, sunny skies tomorrow, partly cloudy on Sunday. Winds pick up between Saturday and Sunday. For tomorrow, winds out of the east at 5 to 10 knots. And then on Sunday, up to 15 knots out of the southeast. Waves, though, relatively light at less than 2 feet for both days. Water temperature 66 degrees. For tonight, though, make sure to bundle up, especially for those football games, because by the time the game ends, sunset will already have been passed through and temperatures begin to plummet by tomorrow morning, waking up in those mid-40s. Good news, though, it warms up really quickly throughout the afternoon, up to 73 degrees by tomorrow night. We're going to cool off as much as we did tonight, only hovering around 50 degrees. And then as we go through the next 7 days, temperatures really getting back to normal, especially in the afternoons into those mid to upper 70s. Morning lows just short of 60 degrees.